back during the Milken Global Conference and bring in Elaine Chao. She's Secretary of the Department of Transportation, along with Richard Lefrak, real estate mogul and advisor to the President on all matters infrastructure. Secretary Chao, Richard, good to see you both.
Thank you.
Thanks for having us.
About an hour or two ago, there were some headlines that President Trump thinks that we should raise the federal gas tax to pay for infrastructure. Should we?
Well, I think President Trump has shown a lot of political courage in raising a subject that's been the third rail of one of the third rails of politics. 30 states have already bitten the bullet and raised the gas tax, but the reason to raise it is to invest money in the roads and the infrastructure.